Plus, I punch him so bad that he gets dazed on the rope. Ha ha.